On a count of three, do you like bass? One, two, three. Let's do it again. When I said, do you like bass? I'm going to say, hell motherfucking yeah. Do you like bass?
Do you like...
I think I got you, babe. It is easy to believe in the many lies that we're burning, that we're falling through paper skies. I will see you, I will be you on the other side. All these burning paper skies turning into holes before our eyes. Oh, these burning paper skies turning into holes before our eyes.
house music. Music, but I am not so selfish because once you 303s and drum machines. And drum.
Beneath the clothes, we find a man. And beneath the man, we find his nucleus.
Nucleus?
Yes.
And drum machines.
While I was in the wilderness, I wrote a song for Encarnacion. In my mind. Shall I sing it for you?
Sure.
While I was in the wilderness, I heard a song for
hold your feet. Feel the motion inside.
No more tears.
No more tears. I can do, say I can love you better. I can do, I do it on your body, lady. I can do, say I can love you better. I can do, I do it on your body, lady. Holding it down. I said it's like a superstition. We do it all over, blow to your shoulder. I see the feeling on your face.
Shit.
to do. Get a 9 to 5, fuck a job, I live for the weekend. Surfing the net and getting loaded, goggle-eyed playing computer games. Spending doll money on records and drugs. I live life in the fast lane, you only get one shot. You will.
I'm searching for the spirit of the green heart. Sometimes I feel that you really know me. Sometimes there's so much you can show me.
Taking over me. Stop, 'cause I feel your body affecting my energy. My hands are tight as you move across the floor. My knees are weak from wanting something more. Ready or not, here I come, you got no place to hide, nowhere to run. Ready or not, worlds becoming one. Ready or not, here I come, you got no place to hide, nowhere to run. Ready or not, worlds becoming one. You are the disco sun.
Never letting our binds us. Never letting our binds us. Never letting our binds us. Never letting our Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate or despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich. We have to provide for everyone. The way of life is free and beautiful. We have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness, gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness in men, cries out for universal brotherhood.
Chris? 1, 2, 1, 2. Can you hear us? In the mix, can you hear us? There we go, there we go. What's happening, people? Yes, thank you very much for that.
Do you want to just do my plug for me? Thank you so much. Yo, what a beautiful Friday, hey? Amazing, guys. We're here on the Broken Bridge, the famous Broken Bridge in Cape Town. Radisson Red presents Pascal and Pearce, live and direct with Esizayo. I'm here with the famous Pascal and Pearce. Guys, I heard a story about going out last night. It was modular cooking. What's the search?
But we weren't there, hey? Unfortunately, that's a fake rumor. But I'm a father now. Dave's also, his lady is out of town, so I don't think that's going to be happening. But
so it's all Lion King tickets for all of us in that case. Then. Tell me, this is like the first time in 2 weeks that we've actually had good weather. So what is the plan for this weekend?
Definitely catch some sun, make up for lost time. Outside time, I think. Out of the studio, into the...
Nice, nice. I'm glad to hear the mention of studio time. Yeah. I'm assuming that means we can look forward to some new drops coming soon.
Yeah, we actually played a couple of new ones in the mix tonight, or today, yeah, rather. And yeah, it was pretty filthy. I mean, we've been very busy in the studio of late. Just working. Big EP coming out. And yeah, just making lots of music. Eh?
Nice, nice. So you guys heard it here first. Radisson Red presents Pascal and Pearce. It's coming soon. Don't sleep on it, please. I mean, I know we've partied quite a bit, and you guys say that it's less time in the club and more time in the studio now. Do you feel that for younger producers that are maybe watching, do you think that the responsibility of getting older or of being a producer is that you need to sort of watch your output in terms of like how much you party?
I think, yeah, your body definitely starts to take a toll. That's a fact of life that I don't think you can escape. I think, yeah, also just being, you know, we've been doing this for 11 years now. You mature a little bit, and it's more about spending time in the studio and making high-quality beats. That's what we're good at. That's what we do. Not to say we don't enjoy going out. I think that'll never change. You know, you can take the animal out the zoo. But, yeah, everyone gets older. It's a fact of life, man.
Definitely agree with that. I know that the recovery time, the arc starts to lag a little bit, and the tail starts to grow as you go, hey?
So slightly, right?
I will say this. I'm stoked to see you guys performing, but I did miss the MIDI controller this time around. Has it been written out of the live events? Or?
Dude, it's on its way back. We've been actually speaking to quite a few sort of products lines at the moment. Can't really mention any names, but things are happening. I must say, people, we were throwing it out there from...